Welcome to Margot's World. I'm Margot. I hope you're doing good today. I have a Maya grocery haul for you today, so let's get started.
Okay, I have a packet of Lay's chips, have some mushrooms, some orange juice, Pepsi, milk. Also have a pack of water back there. I have six Yoplait yogurts. Have some blueberries, some bananas, some wheat buns, and two loaves of Pepperidge Farm bread. Have two packets of bird's eye broccoli. Have some cheeses, Swiss, and also provolone. Have three small bottles of Dunkin' Donuts coffee. Have some grand biscuits, Maya pasta, hot chocolate. You know the weather's getting cold now, so it's time for hot chocolate. Have some pumpkin, Maya pumpkin bread mix. I have some paper towels, townhouse crackers, and these are the goodies. I have Pepperidge Farm cookies, oatmeal and milk chocolate, Chips Ahoy Reese's, and a bar of Lynn's chocolate. You know, it's all lovely. I have turkey breast slices, chicken breast slices, pork gravy mix, some cheese bells, pork chops, Jennie-O ground turkey, a Lean Cuisine little frozen lunch meal, some French bread pizza, and DiGiorno. I think that's everything, guys. Yeah.
So much for dropping by my channel and spending your time with me. Hope you enjoyed my little grocery haul. There will be another shopping haul up very soon, so check back for that. And if you like my video, please subscribe and give me a thumbs up. I would really love that. And I will talk to you soon. Thanks very much. Bye-bye.